Hi, I'm Chris Nelson of StanfordTailgate.com here at the 2015 Cardinal and White Spring Game. Some things I'll be looking out for today will be Christian McCaffrey entering his second year as a starter, as well as redshirt freshman Dalton Schultz at tight end. Finally, I'll be interested to see how Kevin Hogan will do following a strong end of 2014 campaign. The 2015 Cardinal and White Spring Game comes to a close with the defense winning in dominant fashion over the offense, 23-7. In what was not a super exciting game, offense struggled to move the ball. Kicking game certainly could have been better, but there were injuries on both sides of the ball, so I'm not going to take this for anything more than it really was, which is a glorified practice. So let's just look forward to the 2015 season and go Cardinal.